Hello, my name is Lauren at All Sapoma Nursery, and we will be talking about a pitcher plant, also known as a Nepenthes atla. These guys are endemic to the Philippines, so they like a lot of heat. These guys do not like to be cold, and they like to be at least above 60% humidity. They are a bog plant. These guys like a lot of water and to stay fairly moist, and their water has to have no nutrients in it because their little pitchers will eat insects, and the nutrients that they get from those insects feed the plant instead of nutrients through the water like most other plants. Something like rainwater, distilled water, reverse osmosis water. These guys just want as little nutrients in their soil as possible. And with these guys, this kind of brown that ends up happening on the tops of the pitchers is usually from a lack of water being in their pitchers. So you don't want to fill them all the time, but when they're very low like this, you can add some rainwater, reverse osmosis water, anything like that, into the pitcher, right around to a third of the pitcher, just to kind of help get those enzymes back into the bottom. And that'll help with its humidity, its ambient humidity, and kind of help it dry out less. But it's all up to personal preference if you want to keep those or if you want to cut them off. So to cut these guys, you want to go all the way up to the top of the tendril where it meets the edge of the leaf, because you don't want to cut off just the brown bit off of the pitcher itself. It won't catch the bugs the way that it's supposed to, so you want to go all the way up to the edge of the leaf and cut off the whole pitcher. So this guy is real happy because up in here it's got a whole bunch of brand new growth, and these are the baby pitchers. So these guys aren't quite mature because they're not kind of turning this nice reddish color. When it's a very mature plant, these will be quite red, so that is completely normal to see. But these guys are brand new, they're nice and plump, they've got a lot of water in them, so that's a great sign when they're brand new that they've got a good amount of water and enzymes to kind of break down those insects that they'll be eating. And you can see off the newer leaves kind of coming up here are the new pitchers that will eventually start to form. But if you're able to give it that water and give it that real high humidity and that indirect light, these guys can catch a whole bunch of bugs. If you have fruit flies, fungus gnats, anything like that, these guys will just kind of help control the population for you. To see these guys in person or to get more information on these guys, come on down to All Sapoma Nursery or visit our website, allsapomanursery.com.